Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entities are operating. Is not operational.
It appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. My security systems cannot be overridden. Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged, but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance center. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Set up a portal to rush the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
The Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The Hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now.
UAC Tramline, ready for departure. Please be seated. The tram is now ready to depart. Now approaching UAC research complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Welcome to the UAC. Built on blood and sweat.
Demonic presence is not safe. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel.
Safe lockdown in effect.
Activated. Alter now accessible. for. Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Lockdown disengaged.
This hell will block the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks.
Mankind, on this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks. I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them. You'll need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the cyber demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
operating facility.
Vega will walk you through the process.
I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through. Interior and exterior facilities have been secured. My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrical field.
Primary neural security network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my cooling system first. This will accelerate the decomposition.
Should you find yourself on the left,
thank you, babe.